Satanic cults, are they growing in popularity in Worcester County? And what effect does rock music have on getting teens hooked into this subculture? These were some of the questions discussed at a program on Satanism held at West Boylston High School last night. The lyrics can be downright frightening. For students, parents, and teachers attending this program, interest centered on how some of these songs influence teens into cult-like activities.
They're not out to stop the world with Satanism. I think they're out, one, to get attention, two, to have something to do, three, just make them feel good.
To be discerning and not to just blindly and naively follow along, you know, some of these types of things.
More than 70 people listened intently to West Boylston Police Sergeant Louis LaRose as he explained how these lyrics do sway some kids.
We can't judge whether they are or not taking that serious. I think, again, all it is making the public aware of what they are listening to. The thing that was brought to my attention for the fact that the people that were here was that they did not have the knowledge of the lyrics involved in the music.
LaRose is careful not to scare parents too much, but the message from all who spoke came through loud and clear. Cults can capture their victims even after high school.
Its example is that you send your kid off to college, then suddenly you don't hear from them, and then you find out 3 months later that they're out working for an organization in Vancouver or someplace like that, recruiting new members, and you're wondering what happened to your child.
Although organizers say cult activities are not rampant in the West Boylston area, it's always best to keep both eyes and ears open.
Just because it's not the music, just some people who are satanic chose that music to put it through. They could have chose classical music to put through satanic verses.
For parents who want to know more about a specific cult organization, you can call a local support hotline at 854-1762. That's 854-1762.